What the fuck is up, everyone? This your motherfucking scene, Chris Bray, back into the video. We're back in this bitch. We're about to do yet another episode of Subnautica Survival. Yes, we're back in here. So today, our first priority is to probably get some more resources because we used a fuck ton of resources last video, if you guys remember, to rebuild our base and to do all that shit. But yeah, we're also gonna probably fix the base a little bit more. I don't know. I think it's pretty good where it is right now. But yeah, we're gonna do a few of that this episode, and hopefully get some more resources while we're doing that as well, because yeah, we used a lot of resources and we gotta replenish that shit, because if we don't, then we won't be able to progress further on into the game. So that's how this game works. If you guys know, you guys know. So let's go ahead and go back to game. Let's go ahead and do this. And plus, I eventually want to find how to get these other upgrades for the scanner room that we built. I don't know if you guys remember this from last video, but we have ourselves our own scanner room right here, and it looks like we can detect anything. We got scanner room upgrades. We got ourselves the first one, which is the scanner room speed upgrade, which actually might help us out in the future. But yeah, there's these other ones we can make too. We can make little camera drones. We can put them around. We got this little scanner chip thing right here, which I don't even know what fucking Magnite is, but I'm guessing that's found deeper in the ocean in here, and that is going to be an issue because we don't have the means to do that just yet. But I'm gonna go to the habitat builder and see if there's a way we can put another multi-purpose room here. Let's see. Oh, we can put one right here. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, there we go. Yeah, let's put another multi-purpose room right here. And hold on. Oh, I need more titanium. That's why I don't. Okay. Okay, let me go grab some more titanium. I think I can make more. Hold on, let's see. Yeah, we're missing more titanium. Okay, let's see. It looks like we have none in there. Okay. What about in here? Nope. What about in here? Do we have one in this locker? Yes, we do. We got a few titanium. We gotta probably get about 3. I think that's what it said I needed. That I was lacking, so yeah, there we go. Okay, and we're gonna make one more multi-purpose room just to kind of make it a little bit bigger. The base will be a little bit bigger and it will look a lot better. So yeah, let's do this. All right, let's go ahead and construct. There we go, and we have a multi-purpose room. Yes, we have another one right here. Okay, so we have 2 of them now. Let's see if we can actually connect these bad boys. Hold on. First off, I need to grab some more titanium. Actually, I'm probably better off if I just grab some in here, real quick. I think I can grab some, like, metal scraps or something, because I'm pretty sure. Wait, no, there's some metal scraps over here. That's right. There's some metal scraps over here that I keep bumping into, I think, down here somewhere. I'm pretty sure it's either this way or the other way. But yeah, it's right over here, right alongside all these guys. Let's see, is there any, let's see. Okay, yeah, I don't think so, I don't know, dude. Oh my god, they're trying to kill me. I don't like that. Okay, metal scrap over here, maybe. Maybe some metal scrap. Let me see, any metal scrap. What about anything in the cargo? No, nothing in there. Yeah, nothing in the cargo crates. Kind of wish there was, but there's not. Okay. Is there anything in here? No, there's not. There's nothing in that. There is nothing in here. Okay. Is there metal scrap, though? Because I know for a fact there's got to be metal scrap around here. There's got to be. And what the fuck is this back here? Is that a table? Is that legit a fucking table? Get out of my face, stalker. I don't need you. Okay, there we go. Let me see if I can actually scan this. Yeah, it's not wanting to do it. Okay, we need to do self-scan.
Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify Bacterial's train.
Okay, that doesn't sound good. We got a bacterial infection thing? What the fuck? Is that legit what the computer just told me? We have a bacteria fucking growing inside of us or something? Some shit like that? I don't even know, dude. I don't even know anymore, dude. That was insane to hear. Okay, we just gotta keep looking. We just gotta keep looking for metal scrap, unless we can get some of those ore things. Oh no 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 no. I hate these guys. Ah, why did I travel in here? Ah no, I hate those things. Okay. Maybe I can grab some of these. Okay, yeah, there's some limestone. We can grab some of these quartz, and I'm gonna grab some of this cave sulfur. Because I don't know if we're going to need that, but I mean, hey, we'll take the free quartz because we might need it in the future. So it will be good for us to have. All right, there we go. We're going to grab that. We're going to grab all this. Oh, no, 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 no. You stay away from me. Ah! I hate those fucking things. Those fish freak me out. Those little red fish. I fucking hate them, dude. What the fuck is this? Copper ore? Ooh, nice. No, not again. Not again. I got like five of these guys chasing me. Ah! Oh no, I hate this. Okay, let me grab some more bladder fish because we're probably going to need some more water. All right, there we go. Ow! Fucking, oh my god, the fucking stalker fish. I hate those things. Okay, give me another fucking, come here. I know, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to grab some more fucking bladder fish so I can fucking drink, computer. I know, fucking, you need more water. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna grab some more of these fucking, these stubborn ass fucking fish. Get your fish ass back here. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's go ahead and grab more quartz, and let's see if we have, we have titanium right there, but I can't pick it up because my inventory is full. I fucking hate this shit. Okay, we're gonna go and throw some things out. So it looks like we might have to throw out some of the quartz. I don't care. I really don't care. We can always come back and get some more quartz. I'm not even worried about that. So we're gonna just drop all that and let's see what we get from this. Please not be fucking damn it. It gave me copper again. Every fucking time. And another one of those fuckers. Okay, no, 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 no. Ow, you motherfuckers. I hate this. I hate the fucking ocean. Oh my god. I do. I fucking hate the ocean, dude. Alright, we're going back. I think we only got one titanium out of that, but that's gonna have to do for now. And then we can probably then we could probably connect that multi-purpose room with that, hopefully. That's what I'm hoping. So let's see if we can. Let's see. All right, we're gonna go ahead and make some water before we die, and then obviously we need to heal ourselves. So we're gonna go ahead and do that. After we make water, obviously. So we gotta make sustenance. We gotta make water. We're gonna make a fuck ton of water because our character loves to drink water so much. I don't know why, but that's what we're gonna do, and we're going to make this happen. So, yeah, there we go. I know our fucking water's fucking going down. I know. It's gonna say, oh, you need to drink water. You need to eat fish. You need to do this. Okay, there we go. Okay, fucking 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We drank 5 of those fucking water balls. So now we should be good. Okay, fuck it. Yeah, fuck that shit. Okay, we're going back over here, and we're grabbing some more titanium, and we're making this base a little bit more roomy and a little bit more spacey, and then we're going to go back to getting resources like I initially planned to do, but then my plans were kind of thrown a bit off a little bit, but hey, it is what it is, and yeah, we're going to go ahead and throw some quartz in here, and we're going to, we're going to take both of those first aid kits. We're gonna use them, And there we go. Now we got full health again because of those fucking underwater pricks that wanted to kill me earlier. So it is what it is. So anywho, let's go ahead and put the copper ore in there. The copper ore, because we got so much copper. I don't even think I even need the copper for anything right now. And then we can go ahead and throw out this fucking cave sulfur or whatever the fuck it is. And then just fucking go like that. There we go. Now we should have plenty of room to do everything we need to do in here. And let's see. Do I have titanium? Do I have all the titanium? I only got 3 pieces of titanium. Let's see. Let's see what we want to build for connecting these compartments to our other multi-purpose room. Which, like I said, I'm only doing this to give us more space. So, I honestly don't know what else we can put here. A vertical connector. That's for a base. We can make an L glass compartment. That might actually be pretty cool if it'll actually work. Or we can make an L compartment. Let's see if we can actually make an L compartment that will connect this to that. I want to connect that thing to that, but I don't know if that's actually going to work or not. I don't know if we can actually connect it yet. Maybe we can at some point. I don't even fucking know. I'm trying to figure it out. Okay. Yeah, let me go ahead and look and see if there's any other things we can build. Maybe an eye compartment, maybe? Let's see. Let's see how we can fucking fit this here. Hold on. Can we put an eye compartment right here? No? We can put one right there, but we can't put one right there? Are you fucking serious, dude? I don't even know where we can put this. Yeah, this is kind of weird. I don't know why it doesn't want to be... Okay, can I connect it over here? No, but I can connect it sideways. How is that even gonna fucking help me out? I don't know. This is, you know what? Fuck this part. I'm gonna save that multi-purpose room for another day to deal with. I need to get resources right now or we're all going to be fucked, and I don't want that to happen. So that's why we need to get resources right now. So I think that's what I'm mainly going to be focused on. We can decorate the base later and connect that other thing, but first off we need to get fucking resources now. So we need to go ahead. I actually do want to do something with my knife that I actually found out about. I think I was going to do that here a few episodes ago, but I kept getting sidetracked by other shit that I was doing. So let's go up in here and see what we... Okay. Yeah, I was in the modification station. Yeah, it was called a thermoblade. So let's go ahead and make ourselves a thermoblade. So what it does is it cooks and it sterilizes small organisms for immediate consumption. Let's fucking do it, dude. Let's upgrade our knife. There we go. Now we got a survival knife that is self-cooking for our food. Hell yeah, dude. Look at that fucking knife, dude. Oh my god, dude. This is gonna be insane. I wanna see what happens when we kill fish with this new knife that we got. I wanna see what happens when we do that. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the Gary fish. Get the fuck back here, you Gary fish. Okay. Let's see. I do wanna see what happens when I... Okay, where the fuck is the... Okay, survival knife. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, so I think I just go like that when I do the fish. So maybe I can do that and kill him, maybe? I don't know. I don't even know. And was that a fish that just went right behind me? I don't even know, dude. I'm hoping that eventually on here I can make a bed. I don't think they have beds on here, but that would be really, really useful. Kind of like in Minecraft, how the fucking beds make you surpass the nighttime and shit. So let's see what happens when we kill this. No, I did not want that. What the fuck was that? What did I just pick up? A withering weed. I don't think I even need that. What the fuck? I don't even think I need that. Okay, okay, whatever. I'm trying to kill fish. Come here. Come here, fish. Come here, fish. I want you to die. Come here. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, so it does cook them. Okay, cool. So, yeah, when you kill the fish, it cooks them. Nice. Okay, yeah, cooked peeper. Oh, yeah, we're eating that shit. Hell yeah, dude. This knife is OP as fuck now. Hell yeah. I'm so glad I did that. Okay, give me that fucking shit. Okay. No! You little motherfucker, I hate those things. Okay. Yeah, this is going awry. Okay. But yeah, so that was a good little upgrade. Alright, we are now gonna go ahead and look for actual resources now. Which we are gonna go ahead and look for them, I guess, in here. Down here maybe. This might be a pretty good place, but I don't know. I don't know if there's gonna be anything here trying to kill us, but I'm grabbing as many resources as I can get my hands on before we die. So we're gonna grab that one, we're gonna grab that one. We need lead. Lead is probably going to be our good resource to grab, because I don't know what other kind of things we're going to be needing in this thing, but I mean, I think that would be good for us to use. And what the fuck is that? That's a creature egg. Okay, fuck that. We don't need creature eggs. What the fuck are we gonna do? Hatch a creature with it? Fuck that. I'm not doing that. No. No, if I'm gonna hatch a creature, it's probably not gonna end well, dude. It's probably gonna turn into a mutant and it's probably gonna kill us. And I don't want that to happen. So, yeah, I know there's probably gonna be some people in the comments being like, oh, well, you gotta just get the creature eggs. You gotta collect them like it's fucking Pokemon. I don't give a fuck, dude. I'm not putting my life in this game, I'm not putting my life in danger for these fucking weird ass little alien creatures that are in the fucking water that I have no idea what they're gonna do if I even hatch them or anything, if that's even a fucking thing on here, which it probably is. And me personally, I don't want to die on this game. I want to actually get good resources on here and build an empire.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
So yeah, let's see. Okay, ooh. Yeah, there's some other stuff down here. Okay, maybe this was probably a bad idea, but I don't even fucking care. I need the resources. Give me the quartz. Give me all the quartz. All right, let's see. Okay, anything else we can fucking put in our inventory? We're grabbing down here. So, let's see. Okay, yeah, there's quartz. And there's other things down here as well. Okay, we got another thing of quartz. Okay, I filled my whole inventory up with quartz, didn't I? That fucking sucks. Okay, is there anything that we can possibly use? Any good ores? Okay, yeah, there's some right here. Okay, let me go ahead and throw out all this fucking quartz. I got way too many quartz. I'm dropping it all. I don't give a fuck, dude. Okay, we're dropping all this because... Oh, wait, no, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? What the hell was that? I don't even know what the fuck just happened. Okay. Alright, we're gonna grab this fucking sandstone and then we're gonna boogie on out of here because I got a feeling there's something here trying to kill us. And if that's the case, I wanna get my ass out of here before I die. So, yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and grab some of the sandstone.
Ooh. 30 seconds.
Got some gold. Nice. We got some gold. I think I need to get the fuck out of here. So where is the
oxygen?
Oh god, am I about to die right now in this fucking bloody asshole? No. And we're dead. Are you fucking serious? No. I hope I still was able to keep all my resources, because I'm gonna be extremely pissed if we didn't keep our resources. I'm gonna be extremely fucking pissed. Okay, did we get our resources? Are you fucking serious? Okay. Okay. I see how this is. I see how this game wants to fuck me over. Like every other game wants to. Like Call of Duty did. Like all these other games. I see how it is. Okay. Okay. Okay, we gonna fix this problem. We are gonna fix this problem. Alright, this game has fucking pushed me to the edge. Alright. You know what? If we're gonna do that, okay. Fine. Fuck it, you know? I don't give a fuck. We should probably go back there, though. But yeah, this game is fucked up. I had a whole bunch of resources, and the game decided to go ahead and delete them all. Are you fucking serious, dude? Alright, you know what? Fuck it. We'll find another hole, and we'll find some more fucking loot. I don't give a fuck, dude. I'm gonna find some more. I don't give a fuck, dude. If it takes me all fucking... Okay, yeah, there we go. That's better. Okay. Let's get some more fucking resources. Because, yeah. This thing fucking... Dude, this game fucking sucks sometimes. It does. And let's grab some metal salvage. Might as well. We can turn that into titanium. And I think I was over here somewhere when I died. I don't know. But whatever hole that I went into, we're going to try to find, maybe, if we can. I don't know if we can. I'm not making any promises, but I'm going to look and see.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
I'm going to see what we can find. Okay, nothing down here. What about down here, though? We got a little bit of things going on down here. Okay. Do we have anything on the walls or anything? Anything we can possibly grab, that might actually help us out?
200 meters. Ooh. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Come on, there we go. Alright, there we go. Grab the shale. Oh, we got some diamond! Hell yeah, dude, that's good. Okay, we got some diamond. Is there any other ores down here that we can... Ooh, another ore, got it. Ooh, I don't know what the fuck that was, but I'm getting the fuck out of here because there are some insane fucking tentacle monsters down here, and I don't feel safe going down here and doing all that shit. So fuck that. I'm out, dude. I don't want to die again and lose all of our fucking resources yet again. Fucking A, dude. It's becoming a trend now at this point that we keep losing our resources. I don't know why. It's like either... I don't know what the fuck's going on with this game. So, I legitimately don't even know. I don't even know anymore, dude. I don't even know anymore. This is fucked up, dude. I get resources and then I die immediately after I fucking grab some. And then the game fucking doesn't keep them in my inventory like I thought it does, but I guess it don't for some resources. It's like, okay, we're gonna give you the resources, but we're gonna make you drop all of them in a big ass hole somewhere where you can never fucking find it again. So it is what it is. You know what? Fuck it. I'm grabbing some more shale. I don't give a fuck. I'm grabbing more of this shale. I'm grabbing as much of this as possible, and I'm getting as much resources as I can. And oh my god, are you fucking serious? Okay, our battery is dead, so we're gonna have to change it out with the new one. Okay, there we go. Fucking swippity swappity, boopity boopity. Okay, there we go. Magnite. Okay, that's the shit that we needed. Magnite. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm legitimately out of here. Okay. So that's where we find the Magnite. Okay, that answered all my questions I had earlier. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, I know where I can find Magnite now. So that is actually some pretty good information to store. Yeah, and it's hella fucking bright. Oh my god, dude, look at that. Fucking bright ass skies. Look at that, dude. I'm happy, though. I'm happy now. I'm happier now. But I'm still kind of fucking upset that we lost all that resources because we fucking died. We had no oxygen. We were stuck in that fucking hole. And there's no way to get out. So, I mean, hey, there's not much I could have done about it. But hey, we at least got something a little bit better than that. We actually got the fucking Magnite. So now that we have that, we can actually figure out what we can do with it. So that's exciting, though. But yeah, let's go ahead and dump in here all the resources we can. And yeah, let's just do that. Okay, yeah, we got the gold, we got some diamond, we got a bunch of good shit in here. We got some lithium, we got some fucking magnite, two things of magnite, which I don't know what we can do with. I think it, hold on. I need to confirm some shit. Okay, I need to go into our scanner room and confirm something real quick. Let's go do that real quick. Okay, we're gonna go into the enter the base. All right, we're gonna check and see. Okay, use fabricator. Okay, so that's the shit that we need to upgrade our scanner room HUD. Whatever that means. So we have the magnite already. Now we just need the computer chip. Okay, that doesn't sound like it could be a lot, but we might need more resources for that. So that being said, let's go ahead and go on one more little resource run, and then I think I'm gonna call it a day. But yeah, let's go find some more resources. And oh my god, no, not again! I fucking hate these things. Get out of my fucking face, ow, motherfuckers! I hate those. Okay. All right, are you fucking serious? No, 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 no. You all get out of my face. I hate those fucking things. I do. But yeah, I'm gonna grab the cave of sulfur because we might actually need that for a recipe down the road. More than likely, knowing this game, it has fucking wacky ass fucking crafting recipes. It's definitely no Minecraft. It's literally weird and confusing sometimes when it comes to the crafting on here and the, or I should say fabricating, because that's kind of what it is. I mean, they kind of just took the cut and paste version of Minecraft, basically. Or, you know, that fucking element out of Minecraft. So it's basically, yeah, fabricating, crafting, all falls in the same order. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and grab some of that. We're going to grab some blatterfish. Get the blatterfish in here because I need more water. I need to actually keep a whole bunch of those on me, so that way, in case our water ever goes down, we can actually grab some. But yeah, let's keep looking on the ocean floor, see if we can grab any more the sandstone that we had before we died in that hole. But
100 meters.
Yeah, let's see. Oxygen okay, nothing down here. No sand. Wait, is that sandstone right there? Oh, by golly, it is. Yes, we got some gold. Hell yeah, dude. Any more down here? What the fuck is this? Nothing. Okay. It's just a random crate that's down here. Totally normal, I guess. Let's see. Anything in the grass? Can I actually use my knife and break some of this? No, I can't. Okay, I thought I was gonna be able to use the knife to actually, maneuver through the grass. Okay, never mind. We're actually gonna go up here, and we are gonna grab some metal salvage, because we had some, but we fucking lost it. But okay, at least we got some of our items back, but not all of them. Regarding that, we fucking died from suffocation, which is like the fucking worst thing. One of the worst deaths you can have in this game is suffocation. So, I mean, it is what it is. There's not much you can really do about it. So, hey, we at least got some more resources. So, at least we got more silver. We got some more quartz, which I don't think we actually needed. But, fuck it, you know. And we got a bunch of gold. We got a bunch of copper. We have some cave sulfur, which I don't know. I don't remember exactly what we need that for. But I'm pretty sure there's going to be a recipe down the road that's going to say, oh, you need cave sulfur, or you need this or that. So, yeah, that's probably why we're gonna be needing it. I don't know, but yeah, we're gonna go ahead and let's see how much. Oh yeah, that's right. We're gonna fucking yeah, we were gonna turn that into titanium, right? That's what I was trying to do. Okay, never mind. My brain was going somewhere else. Okay, let's go to the fabricator. Let's go ahead and make some titanium with all that, and there we go. We got some more titanium. We should be titaniumed up in order to actually do everything that we need to do. So there we go. Nice. We should have plenty of titanium for next video. And I think what I'll do is I'll probably dismantle some of this shit just to make it a little bit bigger. I don't know. I'm still in the remodeling and redesigning of this whole underwater base on here, so it might take a little bit, maybe a few episodes, I don't know. I'm just gonna do it in between episodes and shit, so yeah, that way you guys don't have to really sit here and watch me doing all this, and I might actually get some more resources later on and do all that off cam as well. But yeah, not too much that we had to do today, but hey, at least we got something done this video, and at least we got our new knife now, so that's good. Let me go ahead and make some water. Let me go ahead and make some water real quick, and then we're actually going to go out here and grab some fish and then end the video. And yeah, and we're gonna test this new thing out, see if we can actually cook some fish. I want to see if I can cook those fish. I really want to cook these fish right here. I really do. I really want to see if I can cook those fish. I don't think I can though, but I'm going to see if I can anyway. I know I can cook the peepers. Let's go ahead and cook the peeper. Come on, peeper. It's taking forever, dude. Fucking, these fish take forever to fucking cook. Okay. We're just gonna walk up to this one, and we're gonna try to, okay. I don't even know, dude. There's a lot of fish down here, so let's see. Oh wait, no. No! I hate these fucking things. Okay, get out of my fucking face, you little fuckers. I hate those things. I hate them, dude. They're like the fucking worst on here. Okay, yeah, there we go. We got a cooked peeper. Okay, nice. Do we have anything? Is there any more peepers down here? I want to see if I can actually kill these guys. Can I kill them? Can I kill them? No, I can't. Okay, I don't even know if that's actually being able to be picked up. I don't even know, dude. I don't even know what the fuck those things are. What is it even doing? So fucking weird, dude. I can't even pick it up or do anything with it.
Calorie intake recommended.
Can I just fucking... I can't do anything with it. Okay. That was kind of pointless. Okay. That was a pointless endeavor. Okay, I don't think we can eat those fish. Okay, we can eat these ones though. I know we can eat the peepers, so we're gonna kill a bunch of the peepers if I can. I don't know if there's any other. Okay, yeah, there's a peeper right here. Okay, yeah, there we go. And we got it cooked. We got a cooked peeper. Yeah, we got two of them. Okay, let's go ahead and eat both of these and fill up on water. There we go. Okay, now we're fucking full. We're full and we're ready to go now. That's good. That is good. So yeah, I think we're gonna end the video from here. We did a lot today. We got our knife upgraded. We got a few other things done. We got some more resources, which was mainly what I wanted to do this video. So like, look at all this titanium that we have now. All the titanium that we lost making all the other stuff for our base. Now we have in here. And like I said, I can probably deconstruct some of this shit. Like, maybe I'll deconstruct this part of the base, maybe. I don't know. I haven't decided what I want to do yet with it, but I will decide probably by next video or be in between next video and whatnot. So you guys get it. But I think I'm going to go ahead and end the video here, and we're going to go ahead and end the video off right here, just outlooking all this evil shit that's out here. But yeah, this ocean is very fucking evil in this game. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get that 300 subscribers by the end of April. I know we could do it. We just got to keep it up. It's like a bandana on here. And yeah, also, happy Easter to everyone. Hope you guys had a great Easter. This video might actually be uploaded a little bit later due to my internet and everything. But yeah, happy Easter, everyone. And hope you guys had a great one. And I will see you guys, I guess, April 1st when April Fool's Day, whenever I record another Minecraft video or whatever video that I'm doing. I don't know what I'm going to be doing next, but you guys get the point. You guys get the gist of it. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next one. Peace out, everybody.